Hello everybody, this is Mojo and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today I'm going to be showcasing the new update that came out on Monday. So the new update that came out on Monday was Bazaar in the Hub. I'm going to show you everything that came out in the update. Now, so the way to get to Bazaar is you walk through the auction house, and then boop. This is Bazaar. I'm gonna go and get something. I'm actually just gonna go get $1,000 out of the bank. That'll be easiest thing to do. Also, I'm very close to 2 mil. So Bazaar, you click on him and then you can do farming, mining, combat, woods and fishes, and oddities. Now this is all the collection things, like wheat and cactus and all that stuff. I have $1,000. You can buy off of Bazaar, so let's say I want to buy some cobblestone. Let's say I want to buy only one enchanted cobblestone. I bought it. So, you just click on the item, it's cobblestone, and then you can either so enchanted, and then you can just create a buy order, or you can create a sell offer. You can make a custom amount, you can just get however many you want to sell and then buy offer. I'm still new to this. This is buy instantly and sell instantly. These are probably the easiest things to use, but these are for more exact items. If you don't have any orders, it's okay. And you can also view your graphs, which are very hard to see. So say I want to sell my enchanted cobblestone, I click on it. Hit sell, and then I could do sell my whole inventory and I get the coins for it. Now I actually did end up losing money on that, but that's all right. So it's basically how Bazaar works, and you can do it for pretty much anything. Now the oddities, as new updates come out, they're probably gonna add more to the oddities page, but right now they have revenant flesh, tarantula web, wolf tooth, hot potato book, compactor. There's also super compactors here, which cost 467. And you can buy summoning eyes for 635,000 coins off this guy, but you need a little bit more money in here right now because it's just a bucket. And you can also buy candies, green or purple, gifts, white, green, or red. And you have to pay 71,000 for these. And then a stock of stonks. It's a test item. And it might get deleted. Don't really know what that is. There's two different modes you can do. So that's the main thing that they add in this new update. The other thing, they only changed a slight bit over here. This house is now the official redstone house. There's redstone stuff on the inside, and if you go onto the top, there's like this. There's even a piston. There's even this here. So this is like not really useful. They just changed it. And then this you probably recall as being different. But this is Bee's House, where you can buy all those bees. And they just kind of redecorated it. And then they also added Plumber Joe, so I'll find him. All I know is that he's somewhere. So there is this new NPC that they just added. Well, it's the carpenter. Maybe on the other side of the village. Yeah, so they're slowly adding NPCs to these houses. So Plumber Joe's useless, really. Oh, here he is. Water troubles? No problem. And you can buy Plumber's Sponge. I don't know really anything. They might add more stuff, like when the Dungeons comes out, they might add something to this. But that is pretty much it. It's useful, and you can go and test everything out. Everything for yourself. That's just everything that came out in the new update. There were also a few bug fixes, but that's not really necessary to go through all those. And there's also. This is a short video, by the way. Sorry if that's okay. You go to Jerry Patch Notes, and they added that too, but. Pets update. 7.7. Also, they did say. +4 attack damage. They did say w in the pets update. I think I said this in my last video, but every update video, I kind of want to say this. When the dungeons are coming out. I might be watching this after the dungeons came out, but they said end of March to early April. Last time they gave us an estimate of when the dungeons was coming out, they, well, it's 4 months later and they still haven't gotten it out. So they're doing something with their time that I don't know, but hopefully they get the dungeons out soon. And this isn't really me. I mean, I think that they can take their sweet, sweet time. But Penguin, who I've recorded a few videos with, he just thinks that they should get more people on the Skyblock team. So any admins that are watching this video, I'm just letting you know that's what Penguin thinks, not me. Anyways, that's gonna do it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to hit that like button and the subscribe button. Wee! Heh. Okay, isn't this fun? Wee! It's so weird to walk like this. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye!